A Lancer is a warrior.
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 Lancer is a warrior.
The Lancer is a warrior.
A Lancer is a warrior.
A Lancer is a warrior.
Make the ground shake.
Hard three to listen.
Maybe you're at the darkest point of your life and you're ready to give up. You're at a point in your life when you feel like it's do or die. You're going through so much pain. You're going through so much agony. You're ready to give up. You're ready to quit. I got one word for you, warrior. Woo! Warrior.
Warriors, come out to play.
Get on, warriors.
Not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. Fear is a choice.
Only those who risk going too far can possibly find out how far one can go. I want your dream to be so clear that when you wake up in the morning, all you got to do is step in your dream. And the first step for me was seeing something I was not before I was. You can do it. Where you are is temporary. You will not be there for the rest of your life. I don't care what happens in your life. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care where you are. Every single day you wake up, if you're gonna have energy, if you're gonna have passion, if you're gonna have drive, every day you wake up, you gotta start with that vision. This is a mentality, like you gotta live this, you gotta eat this, you got every single thing you do is not a cute thing. It is a way of life. It's got to possess everything you do. It's got to own you.
There's no reason to have a plan B because it distracts from plan A.
I want to see how far I can go. I want to see what I can accomplish. I want to see what I can do, what I can be, what I can have. I want to see. I don't want to see what I think I can do. I don't want to see what I think is possible. I want to see what my life would look like if I didn't count the cost and if I was willing to go further than anybody else was willing to do. It's in your DNA. It's who you are. You are a warrior. It's time for you not to back up, not to give up, not to give in.
Even you get knocked down, you get back up, and you get back up, and you get back up, and you continue to throw shit against the wall.
Listen to me very carefully. You are a warrior, and it's time for you to fight. You have that warrior inside, and now I just need you to activate it.
Who would you be remembered? How would you be remembered? Why wouldn't you fight for the greatest achievement ever? Leave